before we get in here, I'm not buying no $2,000 top of the line microwave.
I don't want a $2,000 microwave. I just want a working microwave.
Well, you got a money limit on how much I'm gonna spend. I'm not spending no $2,000.
We can go to Walmart and get a $20 microwave.
Well, that's what we may end up doing. But like, you be tripping on your prices.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. Y'all gonna get the best. You don't want to spend that cheesy weezy.
You don't want to spend the cheesy weezy cake.
Which one you like? They all look the same. It's only $178. I can put it in. I can take it and put it in. No, I can put it in. I got my screwdriver and stuff. I know how to do it. I can do it myself.
Yeah, I don't think you should
be
trying to take out and put it in the microwave. You
got to
put make sure you plug it in right there.
It's easy, Marky. I know how to do this stuff, man.
Hey, you ain't even took the microwave out and put it back in.
Girl, that's not so easy. Like taking candy from a baby.
You ain't supposed to take candy from baby, so I guess you ain't supposed to uninstall and install microwave.
So you don't trust that I can put a microwave in my kitchen?
No, man, I do not.
What? How you not gonna trust me to put a microwave in?
Babe, it's not like changing the oil in a car. It's electronic. It's electronic, and you gotta make sure it's secure. Yeah. It could fall on top of your glass stove.
We'll find you a man that know how to put a microwave in.
The Home Depot man know how to put the microwave in, just like he installed the
he don't know how to do nothing.
Washing machine.
You're gonna get this one. It's $178. That's the best one.
Okay, are you sure it fits?
It's $178. It knows it's gonna fit. I don't know why you wanna get this one. It's $198.
Right.
They got some over there that's $50.
Say those are too big. They don't fit.
I can cut it out and make it fit to where it can go in there.
This is why you're not installing. Somebody else is going to install it.
Look at this one. This one here, $99. All you need right here.
In big letters, look. Countertop microwave oven.
I can take some and stick it up in there. Look.
It's going to fall 90, out.
$99. This is the one you need right here.
This is too little. It's going to fall off the thing.
Whatever.
Right. And crack your real oven at the bottom.
Whatever.